almost got ran over by a little ninja. Debbie!
Just down the road to Dream Racing here in Las Vegas. You can go and learn how to race a car, drive a supercar for the first time. They've got all sorts of stuff here. This place is epic. This is where we're doing our lunch today. I guess I'll go walk around and show you guys some of the crazy cars. We've got a Huracan Super Trofeo and two Ferrari F430 Challenge cars. I got an SV right here to my left. Got a GT3 RS over here to my right. We got a 911 race car. We got another 430. Then we got a 458 challenge car, which is really cool. See what they got for some chow. Let's just jump inside. Look at this. And now we're inside where lunch is. So we've got a 458 challenge car, and we got a Huracan Super Trofeo, and then we got food. Oh, that looks delicious. Beans. Someone's gonna make the car smell great. Wow, that's so cool. All right.
Simulator session here. And we have 10 simulators.
And you see, the track is laser scanned, so it's going to be exactly the same track that you are going to drive with your car.
That's awesome.
Yeah. It's very important, this.
A real
Formula One.
Real Formula One car. Now, look at the detail that they put into the downforce aero parts. Jeez. Yeah. I'm not fitting in that. Wow, look at that. Look at that view. You've driven stuff like this?
No.
No.
An old one from 1996.
Really?
Yeah, not this one.
That diffuser. It sits right on the ground.
This is the real race car.
That's incredible.
There's nothing close to this. Nothing.
Wow.
The second fastest car in the world is way slower than this. The Formula One is like... The category before Formula One now is the GP2, the X Formula 3000, but it's way slower than the Formula One. It's kind of not because of all, you know, the budget they spend to develop these cars is
unlimited.
Unlimited, exactly.
Jeez, all the details, like the vents, cooling brakes and stuff.
These are the guys that make everything possible here, because when we started our experiences here,
yeah,
it's like I was telling you, it's so important how they get connect to our guest.
Mm-hmm.
Because here you start to work on the brake techniques, on everything, on all the technique, driving techniques.
Yeah.
And it's so important because after that, they already are like, they have done a big step before to get into the car. And
wow,
then once they're in the car, they keep coaching them. They keep lap by lap. They're
cool.
Yeah. It's very important.
Well, I got to come back. I got to run because my friend's going to leave me. Yeah. I don't have my car here. I got to get a ride. Nice to meet you guys. What's that?
You didn't bring the Tire Slayer 2.0 out, dude?
How do you follow my channel?
Absolutely.
It's in Southern California.
Really?
Yeah, VF Engineering just finished tuning it. Does really good donuts.
How tired did you finally end up getting out of it?
It's got 687 to the wheels.
The wheel.
Yeah, and it's the rear wheel drive, it's not the all wheel drive Huracan. So, all right, so I'm finally out of here, but I'm gonna be back. I mean, Formula One cars, simulators. Hey, even some of the guys up there know my channel and follow me, which is kind of awesome. I'm honored. Thank you again so much, Luca.
You're super welcome.
I'm gonna come.
See you next time.
Have some more fun.
Have a great day.
Gordon, we don't know how to drive, buddy. He took me upstairs. They have a real Formula One car right there.
Oh, really?
He had to go to his office to get a card for me. And then they have instructors up there. And they're like, so, did you bring the Tire Slayer up? They're like, all follow my channel.
Oh, that's awesome.
That's hilarious.
Yeah, they got all those over there you can drive.
Yeah, so like you said, come out and get your actual racing license. And their instructors are winners. Like the guy who,
he's actually bomb.
Back into Goldilocks. We're back at the hotel. Gordon's a little biatch. Gordon needs a nap.
That's right.
We're into Vegas nap mode. Apparently the girls around here want to hit the club early. Okay. It's my job to go and edit these videos. You guys are gonna never see any of this crazy footage. So I got like 5 ad videos to edit. I got a couple though that I took that I can literally throw up. They're all done up. A bunch of rookie girls.
2:15 though, yeah.
Yeah. Like, you got your heels on? I've been living off of these. These are like caffeinated milks and juices right here at the juice farm. Keep me going. These are good because they're caffeinated.